How you doing, guys? Welcome to another episode. In this episode, we have more products to do a little review. I went to the store here in Georgia from Chemical Guys, but you guys know this episode is not sponsored. I went to get some goodies. I get some more waterless car wash because I run out. I should get the big one, but I just use it once in a while. Also, because I have now a black truck, I want to use this soap, Black Light. And I was gonna get the glaze and some other stuff, but for this episode I'm gonna do the wash. But you guys saw me do that plenty of times, so I'm not gonna really show you. I'm just gonna wash the truck with this one, and after that I'm gonna do ceramic coat. I already washed my truck with this Hydrosud, but same thing, I'm not gonna show you how to wash the car because been doing that for a long time. For this episode, I'm gonna use my new Hydro Ceramic Charge. This one is the new ceramic that they have. Unfortunately, I went to the store today, but the new Hydro Sleek that they have, they sold out, so I couldn't get it. But for this episode, I'm gonna apply this and let's see the results. So for the Hydro Charge, this is a ceramic spray coating. I tried this one before on my friend's Camaro, but that was for another episode for my Spanish channel. On this case, I'm going to use it on my RAV4. This truck is already been clay. Paint is brand new, so it's time for me to protect it. You apply this one just like a regular ceramic. I'm going to use my applicator pad, and when you apply it, you got to go back and forward and side to side, so you cover the whole paint with your ceramic. Really easy to apply. You just apply a very thin layer. Don't put a lot of product, so when it's time to remove it, it came out easy. So let me wash the truck and then we start the application. You see that shine? I just finished with my black light. So this one is really good when you have a black car. Now, the process is pretty much the same. If you have a vehicle like mine, brand new, we need to protect it. Protection is key when you do this process. Make sure that you have your applicators, gloves. And when you have a black car, like I said, this paint shows everything. So every little mistake that you make is going to be reflected on your paint. Now, to avoid scratches on the paint, we need to protect it with the ceramic coat. And I have my premium microfiber towels. These new microfiber towels, they're edgeless, so these ones, they're not going to scratch your paint. Also, they're super soft, and like I said, this is for the final wipe down. Amazing, amazing microfiber towels. So, link is going to be in the description for these ones too. Now, surface is prepped, is ready. We're going to do the application. The application on the new Hydro Charge is really easy. You don't have to do a lot of product. Three small lines, that's all we need. So I'm gonna start doing half of the hood and then the other half. And go up and down in the first spot. I can see the applicators are a lot better. Once you go up and down, you're gonna go side to side to make sure that you cover everything. That's all you need. You don't need a lot of product. Now I'm gonna do the other side. Same thing. That's all you need. And that's how easy you apply this product. Now, I'm gonna wait a few more minutes and I'm gonna remove it with my microfiber towel, and that's it. Your car is ceramic coat. Hey guys, we wait like 3 minutes. These microfiber towels will be just so easy. You don't have to do a lot, just buff it off. It's effortless. And the shine is gonna be amazing. Preparation is key, guys, so make sure the surface is ready to apply the ceramic, and look at that shine. And if you do every step the right way, this is the result. And like you see on this episode, Hydro Charge is a very easy ceramic spray coating. Hope you like this episode, guys. If you have any questions, please comment down below. I'm gonna be happy to help. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. See you in the next one. Peace.